In this practice session, we're going to play the same scale with triads in both the swung eighth feel and the triplet feel. Now let's play it with triplets. Now that you've practiced playing this with both swung eighths and triplets, we can start applying these triads to music.